The FAA has closed its air traffic control tower at John Wayne Airport because of a suspected case of coronavirus. However, the FAA has confirmed the airport remains open. Only the tower is closed so it can be cleaned and disinfected. One of the airport's two runways has been shut down, but the FAA's regional control center is handling air traffic for now.